Amid the country's worst political crisis, Peru has named yet another president, Francisco Sagasti. The former legislator becomes the country's third president in just a week. Controversial interim leader Manuel Merino stepped down on Sunday amid protests calling for his resignation. The demonstration was initially sparked by what protesters see as an illegitimate impeachment of the country's previous president, who was ousted by Congress for unproven allegations about bribery. Sagasti, who is known to be politically neutral, is likely to help defuse immediate tensions in the country despite people's lingering anger at police and lawmakers.